Welcome back everyone to Trove Property Thailand. This week we are here at Phuong Thep Vee Thai area. We are about to tour the modern style Japanese village Vive Ramanai. Is 324 square meter interior living space. It's a house with 3 bedroom, 4 bathroom and 1 bedroom. This property currently in the market with 46 million baht for sale and 300,000 baht for rent. Before we get started, I would like to thanks to the owner of this house that allowing us to tour this amazing property. Now, let's begin. Starting with the exterior of the house, as I mentioned, it's a modern Japanese style. So the roof is clean, low and flat, which is basically the identity of modern style house. Polishing with 2 color tone, which are white and wooden brown to make it look more Japanese. Here is a gate that opens up to the property, and right here where we have the gate for the driveway that leads us to a free car garage. Obviously, the gate is automatic that has already been installed. Next is a mailbox and garbage bin. Again, beautiful house, modern Japanese style, detail continuing. So let's have a look of the garden of this house, around the house, and this part will take you to the main room in the back of the house. Why don't we get inside of this property so we can take a look. All right. Now we are here at the entry, beautiful functional door that allows airflow inside the house. So right here, this is the room that is electric control all over the house with big storage. So first of all, I would like to mention of the security system of this village. Is top notch, and this top notch is full system of magnetic sensor that detects opening and closing the door and the window all over the house, and another system which is motion sensor that detects any movement inside the house. Also CCTV all over the place. As soon as you walk in, you see the foyer with white and brown wall. Semi-outdoor multi-purpose room, you can install floating door to make it glass house kind of wide, looking out the beautiful Japanese style garden. So connecting this room is the good side of the bedroom. You will get a ton of natural light. The advantage of having a bedroom downstairs is that you can get to see the garden around the house, making you feel like you are on a holiday house. You can actually fit king size bed or even customize it to be bigger in case you have a toddler. You can do a built-in closet because of the room is really massive. So now let's talk about the bathroom of this bedroom. A beautiful vanity design. We have wet and dry area, which are separated by a slight glass door. And we have automatic toilet. So now you have both rain shower and the bathtub, and also big glass frost window that bring natural light and ventilation, which can flow the air inside the bathroom. Now we are at the second floor. This is common area. This is like a heart of this house. A massive space that everyone in the family can gather for party or any activity. And this is the living area, connecting with dining area. And the whole space just flow from the living area to dining area and to the kitchen area. Next to the dining area, you get this enormous balcony and more space on your left that you can put a day bed or make it an outdoor exercise area. Back to the back part of the house. We have full on kitchen, very sleek, very modern, and the contrast between really dark and countertop and matte white cabinetry. Inside here can be a closed kitchen by sliding this glass door. This will prevent any smell get to other parts of the room. Here detail of kitchen door that you can let the smell out while the door is still locked. And that is all everything on the second floor. Right here we have the beautiful staircase with touch of indirect lighting and skylight above of some natural light. And next you get to see a bedroom, and obviously you can tell that it's a high ceiling bedroom. It's giving you condo vibe where it has everything in one room. Now we are at the third floor within the master bedroom, and you will get a lot of natural light and awesome view from this room. And we have the master bed situated right here, and this room is make this king size bed look small. And we have window right here that bring natural light in. And about the detail right here, we have this beautiful sliding glass door opening up for balcony that is super massive and can do many things on this space. And the back inside the room, you can build a closet that can be a walk-in closet for you. And this is the last in this room, is the bathroom with this beautiful skylight and rain shower, plus an outdoor area for some green space. are talking about the location of this village. This village is located nearby Gungtep Greta area and also nearby international school, especially is Wellington International School. And the most importantly is this village next to Unico Grand Golf Course and also nearby Po Wei that you can travel around Bangkok. And also we have like shopping mall next from this village is the Bang, the Nai and marketplace and many many more. And we hope you guys enjoy the video. Thank you for watching us. We are from Thon Property Thailand. See you next time. Goodbye.